Hello and welcome back to Eternity Plus Death Mode. Today, we're once again going to try to defeat Abomination. Woohoo, yippee-ay and stuff, you know, general. Love the music, hate the boss. But that's just because it's hard. And I don't like stuff when it's hard, but I guess that's normally what people don't like. Though I do like challenges though, so I guess I don't have too much to complain about. Oh, almost got hit there. He's just hit. There we go. I'll take that. That island almost destroyed me. That would have been so painful. Oh, that was so close. Damn. Why does he dash so long? Great, I can't deal any damage. That's just perfect. Come on. Oh, right. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Everything's fine. Well, one more time. Well, more times, but you guess what I mean. You get what I mean. Oh, that was close. Oh, I was lucky there. Ouch, that was not lucky. Oh, please don't kill me. Ouch. Oh, no. Yeah. Okay, that was my fault. I completely forgot that attack existed, so, yeah. I got hit. Damn it. Oh no, it's ice. Winter Wonderland. Oh, nice face, nice, that's nice, that's nice. Ouch, yeah. That's for my lack of tension, I guess. Oh no. Yeah. Yeah, okay. That's fair enough. I think I could have used the healing potion actually, but no, it's too late now, so. I should probably go over to the empty world where I fought mutants in the non-commentary series and stuff, because that makes it so much easier when I have more space. Since you can see that I constantly go, what's it called again? I constantly go and hit the ground level and struggle, so that could be a thing I could use, but I don't 100% want it since it's going to another world to do a boss fight soon. But it might be the only way, or at least a way to spare time and energy and stuff. And I want that, so. What did I get hit by there? The UFOs? What? Stop. Seriously, stop. It's time to stop. Oh no. I'm not. No. Not this. Oh, please. Oh, thank you. Me. Because I'm so good. Stuff. Okay. I'm really confused. I'm also dead. Yeah. What? How do I dodge that? I might have an idea, actually. Let's test it if I manage to get to the second phase. Why? I have completely lost control over the mouse since I can't really see it. Since there's like 2,000 things going on screen at the second. Or at least when I did complain about that. So, yeah. Second phase, that's nice. Seriously, the barrier is probably the most dangerous thing here. Since I constantly bump into always this attack, and I'm probably dead right now, but I'll try and stuff. Oh, I spawned another one. That's just perfect. I really should start to remove that from my inventory. Where did I even die? There. There we go. Okay, so boom, and just take 2 seconds, and there we go. Spare me possibly a lot of pain. Whoa. Cheers. How did arrives EFOs? Yeah, okay, that went bad really quick. And I lost the sigil again. Why? Stand still 1 second is all I have to do, but no, I have to move immediately. And I lost it again for the whatever time. Oh, don't tell me I lost it for good this time. Well, there's only one possible solution to this. Oh! Yeah, ignore that. That was... Never mind. I knew it. I just tested your sight or something like that. I don't know. Why? It's impossible to stop my momentum in time to dodge that, literally. So why? And there we go. Second phase. Oh, no. Seriously. Oh, I was correct with the attack.
No!
I saved myself last second, that's good, I guess. Okay, so I think it was go to the top and then choose this, right, that. Why is there a cloud so close to the ground, is my question. Ah, okay. Just Peachy. Yeah, I'm okay. Fair enough, fair enough. Well, last fight for today, since I don't have too much time today, but yeah. Oh, yeah, that. This is why I think the empty world is a much better idea to fight at. Come on, just take him down. Oh, oh, okay. Okay. Same face. Right, this one. I was really lucky there, that worked out. Yeah, okay. Am I not dead yet? That's my question. Okay. Yeah, ouch. What? Oh, 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 this. Oh, I... What? Did I hit Abomination directly? Well, anyways, that's it for today. If you like the content and want more, subscribe. I would really appreciate it and it would really help me out. If you like the video, like the video. If you want to comment, I'm not going to stop you. And with that, goodbye.